Let's see what happens in Bowman's Best Baseball. Let's see what we can get out of here. We'll start things off with a random. We're going to randomize both lists. You see here the owner names and then the teams, seven times a piece. And then we'll stack them up side by side. All right, so here is a lucky number seven. Man, we got our first random all finish here. Boom, boom, boom. Lucky number seven. Oh. Let's see what we can get out of here. I'm going to organize this in alphabetical order. Good luck with the Yankees, Nathan C. And the Tigers, Torkelson. Let's hit a big Torkelson. It's Joey Bart. the LA Dodgers, Alan G, pulls down the first auto out of the box break. Hope. Oh my, huge hit right here. Would you look at that? Chicago White Sox owner Alan G pulls down some fire in the break. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Ho. Ho. What a hit. What a hit. Yeah, that was great, wasn't it, Joel? Nice Gavin Lux rookie. White Sox. Wow. White Sox have been a team. Nice Torkelson. Oh. There you go. Congratulations, Nathan C. Picking up the first overall draft pick. Rookie. Wander Franco, Aquino, some different things coming out. And San Diego Padres owner Allen scores again. Nice. Allen had a great box break there. Scoring nicely. And Bowman's best with three autos. Allen hit three of them. Wow.